Let all the demons praise the Lord. For 2 days. Hallelujah. Yes.
Anybody else?
She's got a praise report. Yeah.
I'm done. Fast. Well, I'll give a praise report. I got my ring. Getting married June 7th here, somehow on the Sunday morning, and then we're having a reception after, and you're all invited.
Wow!
Now we just have to pray the money comes in. One of them does not serve the Lord, two of them are backslidden, and all three of them are trying to book me to get to church. So they're calling and they're saying, when are we going to church together? And it's just been a matter of, hi, praise the Lord, what's your need? And just very simple, nothing, I haven't gone to work and saying hallelujah, but I've been there for them. And so I went out with the girls, we went for coffee, then we went for lunch, and one of the girls finally had a chance to share my whole testimony. So, you know, because they call me Angel, they say, I said, you know what that means? It's a messenger of God, and I was able to witness to her in the car and pray with the one girl. Doesn't know the Lord. She has no family here. So they're ready to come to church. So there's three of them from where two of them are backslidden. So I'm praising God.
Yes. Lord, I lift your name on high. Lord, I love to sing your praises. I'm so glad you're in my